let us conduct peaceful nominations. I believe every party has made a declaration that their nominations will be fair and there will be no bias or favoritism. So I'm hoping that all the parties will live up to their declarations that they want fair nominations. And I think it's in the interest of each party to make sure that their nominations are carried out in a peaceful, manner. It's very sad to see in other parts of this country that violence has erupted. I even saw one of the candidates who was beaten up and hospitalized in Eldoret. And this defeats the whole purpose of democracy. We shall be conducting our nomination coming Saturday. And we are already prepared. We have a returning officer that we have. And actually today I'm meeting both the candidates to agree on the modalities of how this particular exercise will be.